And now, the first place of the Glyndebourne Opera Cup is awarded to...